Hi, I'm Lilly from season 2 of Making It, and today we're going to make a felt wall hanging for Mother's Day. First, you're going to need several colors of felt, a metal edge ruler, a dowel, some yarn to hang your felt wall hanging, a glue gun, the x-acto, pen to trace out your template, and some scissors. So first we're going to take the color of felt that you'd like your wall hanging to actually be, and we're going to measure 2.5 inches up on one side and 2.5 inches up on the other. Where you marked your measurements, you're going to use that to make your line straight to the center and cut it. It's easier than using a scissors just to ensure that your lines are really straight. Then you're going to take your pen and banner with the glue gun and your dowel. You're going to have glue along the top of the banner, and then you're going to fold it over your dowel. If you want to hang it with yarn, you can wrap the yarn on it, or at the end you can do that. Now we're going to start making the flowers. Taking one of your colors of felt, you're going to cut a circle out. Once you have your circle, you're going to cut into the circle into a spiral shape. It's okay if your circle's not perfect, and if your spiral's not perfect either, it's going to be rolled up anyway and all those imperfections will be hidden. Make sure you leave a little circle at the end so that that way that's your base to glue the entire flower on. Now that you've had your spiral, you're gonna take the beginning of it, which is the fine point, and start rolling it. Every so often, I like to place a little glue to make sure that my spiral doesn't come undone. Now to close the flower up, you're going to put some glue along the bottom and press the tip to the end. So you can either leave it like this, just as a spiral, or then do some oval shapes to add more petals to your flower. So adding these flowers can make your flower bigger, and then you can have different sizes using the same technique for different florals, and you don't even have to add another shape. So then you're going to take your petals and glue them to the side of the flower. You can keep adding petals if you'd like, just to make it larger, or keep it at this size. Next, we're gonna make a chrysanthemum. You're gonna need a 3-inch thick strip. Taking your X-acto and your ruler again, on your markings, you're gonna cut the strip. You're gonna take your strip and fold it over down the middle. I'm gonna glue it at the bottom to make sure it stays in place, and then fold it over. Taking your scissors, you're gonna cut about halfway down all the way across the strip. You can eyeball this, it doesn't have to be at a perfect length. I would just try to guesstimate and go across. Now that you've cut all the little loops in it, you're gonna take the glue gun and start rolling it to put it together. Take a little bit of glue to finish it off and close it. Any little glue strings, make sure to take them off so that your finished product looks really good. If you'd like to make it larger, which I think I'm gonna do that, I want to do another strip. As a mom, if my children took the time to do this, I would love it. It would be so thoughtful. It would be something I would proudly display at home. Since we're adding to the flower, I'm gonna start the looping right where I ended the first one. I'm gonna make some simple leaves to just fill in under my flowers, but they can be different sizes, just like in nature, and different shapes. There isn't a wrong way to lay these out, it's just your personal preference and what you think looks best. A time-saving tip would be to buy some store-bought pom-poms and use them as fillers if you feel the need to have a little bit more on here without having to make more flowers with the kids. So now that I've arranged this the way that I like, I'm gonna go ahead and glue it down. I start with the leaves since this is the bottom layer. Now that we've glued down all the leaves, we're gonna glue down our flowers. Make sure your glue is dry before you hang it up. So here you have it, a simple and easy felt wall hanging to make for Mother's Day, a perfect personal touch that go perfect with those earrings that she's been wanting. Thanks for watching, and happy Mother's Day to all the mamas out there.